All right, so we got 3 men stabbed in the last 2 weeks, late at night, in the hotel rooms.
Any connection between the victims?
The Cincinnati PD doesn't think so. All 3 were single businessmen traveling through town, but none of them worked in similar fields.